2 seconds to pursue a contract in China. Didn't work out, and he jumped at the opportunity to come back here to Long Island.
Long Island turns it over on their first possession, taken away from Mitch Creek. Now it is Smith on the drive, dumping off for Hamilton, and the driver on the board first. A deadline, as we said, and gets a two-way deal from Detroit. We'll see him with Grand Rapids quite a bit. Is Johnny Hamilton, a nice block on Okaro White. Acquired Bogdanovich from the Nets at the trade deadline of that year, a couple of years ago, as Hamilton lays it in for the drive.
Timely three there from Taj McCall. I'm desperate to say it was a 7-0 run for Grand Rapids until that three right there. I talked over you about eight times in a row.
Bethea Jr. off the mark, but Johnny Hamilton there to clean it up. Distributing the basketball so well as of late, his three-point shooting has really come on lately for Long Island as well.
Yeah, double-figure scoring six of his last seven games for Shannon Scott to go along with all those assists.
Using his athleticism around the rim is Tajir McCall. Smith back for Hamilton for the jam.
He's coming and kind of just laid it in there and definitely thought that maybe an alley-oop was coming, but Nooney didn't eye it up.
And right on cue, Johnny Hamilton converts on the alley-oop. You had a hand in some of that. You do some of the videos for Long Island as well as working on the broadcast. And
I
had to do a little of the middle school math research as well.
This is the group that Will Weaver likes. It's kind of locked in here at this point.
The lob from Smith to Hamilton.